A very happy morning to my cute little children. So today we are going to study English grammar and we are continuing our chapter pronouns. Our today's topic is correct use of I and me. कि हमें कब I use करना है, हमें कब me use करना है. Today we are going to study that. Today's date 26th September 2020. So, and this is part 5. Okay, children? So, come on, let's begin our class. Read these sentences. Jyoti is absent because she is ill. Jyoti is absent because she is ill. Now see children, in this sentence, she stands for Jyoti. She is standing for Jyoti. है ना, हमने Jyoti के place पे कौन सा word use किया है? She use किया है. Jyoti is of singular number. Obviously, it is Jyoti, it is name of a single person. And feminine gender. Jyoti is name of a girl. So, क्या हुआ ये? Feminine gender. She is also of singular number. Feminine gender. देखो, Jyoti क्या था? Singular number and feminine gender. And she also represents singular number and feminine gender. So, जबी भी हम कोई word, कोई pronoun use कर रहे हैं, तो हमें देखना है कि उसका जेंडर एंड नंबर उस वर्ड के साथ, उस नाउन के साथ कंप्लीट हो रहा है कि नहीं. इट शुड बी सेम. सो शी इज ऑफ द सेम नंबर एंड जेंडर एज ज्योति. सो व्हाट वी कंक्लूडेड फ्रॉम दिस डिस्कशन चिल्ड्रन, दैट the pronoun which we are using, okay, should have the same number and the same gender, okay. This is what we are concluding. Now read the second sentence. Mrs. and Mr. Verma were happy because they bought a new house. Now let's read our next example. Mrs. and Mr. Verma were happy because they bought a new house. See children, here the pronoun is they. Hai na? Now here the pronoun is they. And children, what we should see, that the number and the gender of the noun and the pronoun should be same, right? So let's see. Mrs. and Mr. Verma form plural number because here we are talking about two persons. So ye plural hua. So they is used and they is also plural in number. Some more examples. I did not buy the dress because it was expensive. Dress. It क्या होता है dress का gender? It is neuter gender because it is a non-living thing. So we use it here. I did not buy the dresses because they were expensive. Dresses is plural. And they is also plural. देखा आपने, यहां पर भी number is satisfying each other. The teacher is happy with Neetu. Neetu, feminine gender and singular in number. Because she is good in studies. Neetu and she is also feminine gender and singular in number. Third example. Sorry, fourth example. The teacher is happy with Tarun because he is good in studies. Now Tarun is name of a boy, so it will be masculine gender and singular in number, so he is used. He is also masculine in gender and singular in number. The students s of class 5 are good in studies as they are, and the teacher praises them. So children, here them is used. Why? Because students is plural in number, that's why. Now this is your homework. Fill in the blanks with suitable pronouns. Mother brought some chocolates, dash are in the jar. Okay, so this is how you have to do this. Now let's move towards our next topic. Correct use of I and me. Hame kab I use karna hai, hame kab me use karna hai. At times we are not clear whether to use I or me in a sentence. So today we will see how to identify that. Let us understand their correct usage. Example A. Okay, let's take the first example. Radha and me or I. We will see. Hame kya use karna chahiye yahan par? Me use karna chahiye ya fir I use karna chahiye? Are going to the market. Solution. Divide the sentence into two parts. Now what should we do? We should divide the sentence into two parts. Radha is going to the market. This is our first part. Okay? Radha is going to the market. This is our first part. I am going to the market. Theek hai? Humne kya kiya? Radha and. Then we were confused whether we should use me or I. Are going to the market. So what we did? We divided the sentence into two parts. The first part, Radha is going to the market. And second part. So aapko fat se answer aa jayega. Kya hum aisa bolte hai? Me is going to the market? No, we never use this type of sentence. What we use? We say, I am going to the market, right? और यहीं पर आपको आंसर मिल जाएगा कि यहां पर क्या आना चाहिए, me आना चाहिए या फिर I आना चाहिए. So Radha and I are going to the market, and this is the correct option, children. Okay? So this is how you will decide whether to use me or whether to use I. You should divide the sentence into two parts. Now children, example B. Okay, ready? आपने एक example तो किया है ना? अब हम next example पढ़ेंगे और इसका answer आप मुझे बताओगे. Mother asked Sonam and again I am confused whether to use I or me to bring flowers. Okay, mother asked Sonam and I or me to bring flowers. Then what we do? We divide the sentence into two parts. The first part, mother asked Sonam to bring flowers. Okay, this is our first part. Mother asked Sonam to bring flowers. Then we will see the second part. Mother asked, हम क्या बोलेंगे? हम ऐसा बोलेंगे क्या कि mother asked I to bring flowers? No, it is the wrong way. How we say? Mother asked me to bring flowers. So mother asked me to bring flowers, और अब हमें आंसर मिल चुका है. So our correct sentence will be, mother asked Sonam and me to bring flowers. Okay children, this is how you have to decide whether to use me or I, by dividing the sentence into two parts. Now time for your homework. Okay, click, sorry, circle. Circle the correct option in each sentence. I and me are given and then you have to find out. Okay kids, so for today this was it. Study very well, be happy, keep smiling. May God bless you.